This is Shelford Road going towards the crash site. The crash site is coming up just where the bus stop is, towards the left. I think this is the pothole there.